A good source for doing genealogy in Halland, I learned, is this CD. It's a transcription from the church books. 369,000 births. So they had... It's not parish, what do you call it in English? It's the church. So they, from 1688 to 1860, so it's an enormous lot of people. You see, 369,000 birth, 141,000 marriage, and so on. Detailed information here. Oh, excellent. So here you can see that we have... excellent. Well, here is the parish, so, and the year.